What's good, you guys? Thanks for tuning in to some more UFC Fight of the Century. We're basically gonna call this episode Redemption. I put up a fight. It was Bruce Lee versus Jet Li, and I think you guys banged out like 38,000 over 38,000 views. So that's greatly appreciated. And I always try to read all the comments that I get. So you guys gave some really good suggestions, but a lot of you said that the Jet Li character did not look like Jet Li, and this was the character. And I tried to explain to everyone that the face recognition scanner on EA service was down at the time, so I pretty much had to use the templates that were available. I finally got a chance to scan him in, and this is what the scan looks like. Personally, I think that looks more like Jet Li than this one does, but this Jet Li nevertheless is the Jet Li that was scanned into the system. It looked a lot like him once it was scanned into it, but like I said, once the characters are converted over to the gaming consoles, they look a lot different, and this is what he looks like, so we're just gonna go with it. Anyway, this is Redemption. We're gonna put it on hard. I'm not going to play as a character. Like I said, I'm gonna start letting them do their own. Now, I noticed attributes are a lot different. Jet Li's are a lot higher. Like I said, when I create these characters, I definitely do try to go in and put all the stats to the best of my abilities. So we're just gonna run with this and see how it goes. You know, if you guys enjoy this video, you gotta make sure you smash that thumbs up button. And of course, if you have any suggestions whatsoever for any fighters in the future, you gotta leave it underneath the description below.
It's a featherweight title fight between Bruce Lee and Fats. Fats set to enter the octagon tonight and set to leave with the UFC featherweight championship belt around his waist.
This guy has insanely fast kicking speed and ridiculous leg dexterity. If you are close enough for him to kick you, you've got a real problem on your hands.
Fast is set to go to battle inside the octagon. Set to enter the octagon to defend his title.
This guy has inhuman cardio. The pace in which he keeps is absolutely breathtaking.
Championship fight. Fast is 26. Lee is 31. He is 1 inch taller. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Yves LaVey. This is the moment UFC fans have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC featherweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, the challenger fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'6" tall. Weighing in at 142 pounds, fighting out of Beijing, China, Mass. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. Standing 5'7" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of Los Angeles, California, USA, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Bruce the Dragon Lee!
UFC belt on the line, guys. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
They touch gloves and now wait for the ref to start the fight. Bruce Lee.
Ready?
Fast.
Ready?
And here we go. The featherweight belt is on the line. Five-minute rounds. Black trunks for Fast. Yellow trunks for the champion. Check that one. He switches to southpaw here. Fast with a big leg kick.
He missed that kick.
That's a big front kick. He's doing some damage with those kicks. There's the front kick again. Fast gets nailed by that head kick.
Stuffed.
He's got half guard.
Fast with a solid right.
He's trying to pass here. Nice shot. Now he moves to full guard.
Fast with some good ground and pound. Big shots from the top. Man, he's being tested, but he's back up. Good job blocking the punch. He can't connect with that body kick.
Rip that hook to the body.
He just missed that right hook.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Oh, he caught him. Back and forth.
Oh, and he ate a front kick.
These guys are going toe-to-toe. Oh, that one hurt him.
And he's looking for that left.
It looks like he's injured.
That roundhouse connected to the midsection. Good ground and pound to the body by Fast. And he lands the knee. He pushes the body shot away.
Let's go. 1 minute.
Under a minute. Lee with a good kick. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. And he just missed with the left.
Very nice kicks.
Good defense there.
Oh, he got tagged there.
He avoids the clinch.
Head kick lands.
That's good defense blocking the punch. Round one complete.
Sit down. Take a deep breath. Now listen, you probably lost that round.
Here we can see some of the action from that round. Here's a perfect head kick. And here's another clean shot that lands. There's a powerful kick to the body.
the lovely Brittany getting us set for round number two.
Frank! You ready? You ready?
Here we go, round two. Joe destroyed that last round. Bruce Lee's inability to score the takedown.
He went for it. He kept trying over and over and over again, but his opponent showed some really good takedown defense. Nice turning side kick to the body.
Lee with some big kicks.
Look at this.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
He got caught, Mike.
Here we see the takedown accuracy for Bruce Lee, landing 33% of his takedowns.
Good strong.
Oh, he completes the suplex.
Man,
Fast's opponent needs to be aware that he is still very dangerous on his back here.
He has a very aggressive guard. He will throw up multiple submission attempts and chain them together.
And he decides to stand up here.
That connected. Looking to pass guard. Nicely done.
Guard.
He defends the hammer fist.
And now he's going to try to stand up, and he does.
This clinch has brought this fight to a stalemate. The ref will probably break him.
Both guys are canceling each other's movements out, and this is a complete stalemate here in the clinch.
To the body. Oh, that's a big leg kick. Good side kick to the body. Lee with the inside leg kick.
Looking for a body shot.
Good block, and he delivers the straight counter. Nice kick to the body.
And again, nicely done.
Can't connect with the left.
Oh, nice. Wow. Nice kicks.
Under a minute. Remains in round two.
Fast counters with the left. He misses with the kick.
Vicious body shot. Big punch. Powerful left hand.
Wow, how good is this?
15 seconds left in the round.
Lee with the side kick. He connects with the right hook. Round number two complete. Bruce Lee's got a cut on his cheek, and it's nasty.
It's on his cheek. He can't let it distract him. It's not the worst place in the world for a cut, but I guarantee he's going to be aware of it. Let's take a look at some of the action in that round. And here's a nice kick to the body that lands. And here's another kick to the body. And here's one more perfectly placed kick to the body. You can really see how awesome that round was by these highlights.
The lovely Ariane here tonight inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Break, let it go. You ready? You ready?
Third round of this championship fight. Joe, that was a fun round to watch. Bruce Lee's time, his speed, and his accuracy really caused some damage to his opponent.
Very effective round for him. He landed some really big shots and looked like he was having a good time out there.
Good inside leg kick.
And he's really mixing up his kicks.
Oh! What an exchange!
Good takedown defense. Very nicely done.
And he eats a kick.
He's really working in some nice kicks.
Great job blocking that huge head kick. Fast is starting to show some bruising on the right side of his body. He scores with the side kick. It's a good head kick.
And avoids the clinch.
Three minutes. Big kick misses. Nice block in the counter left hook by Lee. Fast is aware that his opponent's hurt, and he's looking to continue to do damage.
He certainly is targeting that cut. You can absolutely tell he's zeroed in on it.
Midway point of the fight. Man, he just missed punishing the body with that kick. Fast gets hit with that kick to the midsection. Great takedown defense there. Lee with some solid leg kicks. Joe, that's a great move catching the kick.
He's in full guard. Nice.
Oh, left hand.
And back to full guard. Hits the reversal and moves to full mount.
Big punch from the top.
Man, that cut on his nose is nasty, and it is bleeding big time. He's got him with the rubber guard here. Fast gets up. Very nicely done. Changes his stance. That huge kick to the body was blocked.
Wow, what a back-and-forth exchange.
He tries to set up the head kick. Fast gets caught by the right kick.
Good head kick there.
He's able to parry the kick to the body. That's the end of round three, and we are headed to the championship round.
Let's take a look at some of the action that we witnessed. And here's a nice kick to the body that lands. And here's another kick to the body. And here's one more perfectly placed kick to the body. Incredible highlights in that round.
Ariani gets us set for round four.
Ready
for the start of round four. This fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. Joe, they battled for three rounds, and now we move to the championship rounds. What should we look for?
The championship rounds is what separates the good fighters from the great fighters. The fighters who work hard to the fighters who literally dedicate every blood, sweat, and teardrop that they have inside of their body towards victory. This is where you get to see what a fighter's really made of.
Here we see the striking accuracy for Bruce Lee, landing 48% of his strikes. That cut continues to get worse, and it looks nasty.
Front kick to the face.
Both men exchanging. Man, that leg kick will do some damage. Head kick. Just that quick slip, and he'll come right back at you.
Push kick.
Good block of the kick. Missed with that one. Good slip and counter by Lee. Bruce Lee's hand speed is outstanding.
His hand speed tonight is absolutely off the charts. You're seeing multiple punch combinations, and they're coming from all different angles. It appears that cut is getting worse.
Big combination.
These guys are trading strikes here.
That's a solid punch by Fast. He was able to block that big kick.
And the clinch. He lands a knee here.
Fast with solid knees. Joey's looking for some control here.
He's got double underhooks.
kick here.
Big front kick. Nicely done. We're trying to get this fight down to the ground.
He defends the shot to the body.
Both guys trading knees here.
He was able to block the huge knee.
1 minute.
Nasty leg kick lands. Body kick, look at that.
There's the late kick.
Lee gets the takedown late in this round.
Right into half guard.
20 seconds remain in the round. And he decides to stand up and wants to strike. Nice right by Fast.
And look at it, passes that guard like butter.
They have fought for 20 minutes. That is the end of round number four.
Take a seat, bro.
Take a look at some of the action from that round. And here's a nice kick to the body that lands. And here's another kick to the body. And here's one more perfectly placed kick to the body. Amazing highlights from that round.
Ariani gets us set for the fifth and final round.
Are you ready?
Fifth and final round of this championship fight.
Joe, that was a good round. But let's see if the fighters can even turn it up from here.
That was a solid round. The feeling out process is over. I think they're going to get after it now. Nice kick to the body.
Changing stances. Oh, he got caught there.
Nice work on the counter.
Lee with a quick switch kick to the body.
And here we see the number of total strikes landed so far in the fight.
He looks for the single but can't get it.
Nice combination. That bruise on his torso is getting much worse.
Left kick to the body.
Misses the takedown.
Fast gets caught by the inside leg kick. Fast's really getting punished by those leg kicks here, Joe.
Those leg kicks are getting through, and they are going to take a big toll on his movement.
Powerful kick to the midsection. That buckled him. Oh, big body kick. Fast gets caught by the kick to the midsection.
Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side.
Fast gets back up. That's good ground and pound inside his opponent's guard.
Nice shot.
2 minutes remain in this fight.
Very nice kicks.
He checks that leg kick. Joe, that was a brutal knee to the body.
Oh, and he lands the head kick.
They're trading strikes here.
Man, he connected with that front kick.
Very nice combination.
Fast gets the takedown after capturing that kick.
Even when you block those, they'll still stun you.
Nice kick.
Big roundhouse kick.
Flying knee. I don't know how these guys are still standing.
Try some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Looking for another takedown.
Nice leg kick by Fans. He's able to slip and rip.
And this fight goes the distance.
All good.
Joe, Bruce Lee's aggressiveness should earn him the victory this evening.
Yes, I agree. I think he was clearly the one pushing this contest. Here's a perfect kick to the body. Round two, gets behind and boom, lands his perfect suplex. Round three, look at the force behind this kick that slams into the body. Round four, we see this shot land absolutely perfectly. Round five, we can see this punch land on the money.
The decision is in, and here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges score this contest 48-47, 49-46, and 48-47. Declaring the winner by unanimous decision, and still the undisputed UFC Featherweight Champion of the World, Bruce
Well, there you have it. I guess the attributes didn't really matter. At the end of the day, the Dragon reigns supreme. This was actually a pretty good fight to me. I really enjoyed this one. I'm going to go ahead and put it up there in my top 10 as well. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed it, like I said in the beginning, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. It's greatly appreciated. If you have not subscribed already, please do so. You never know what you're going to miss out on. Anyway, I am out of here for now. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, you guys are awesome. Take it easy.